I have a Gibson original, circa 1937, Century of Progress. It's kind of a L body shape.